Northeast Wisconsin's most accurate forecast from Fox 11's Doug Higgins.
Well, we've made it to Friday, and we're seeing a weather a little bit cooler than yesterday. So if you enjoyed yesterday's weather, we're going to have to wait probably until Sunday to kind of feel that kind of same type of conditions again. But for today, a little breezy, a little cool, mostly cloudy skies in your forecast first, 17 degrees at 10 a.m., at noon 18, and by 3 o'clock around 20. Mostly cloudy, as I said, throughout the day. Wind chills a little bit colder than that. Severe weather index, though, keep it in the low category for the next 24 hours. And our weather story, just a bit cooler today, and then a little snow moves in on Saturday. Not enough to get excited about, but just enough to make roadways possibly slick. 22 degrees right now in Green Bay. Our temperature held up by clouds overnight. Winds out of the north-northwest at 9 miles an hour makes it feel like 12 degrees. So you're still going to need all your winter gear. The colder air is oozing in from the north. Marinette's only 18, 16 in Oconomowoc, while we're 22 in Green Bay, 25 in Oshkosh, 26 in Fond du Lac. So get the idea that that air is slowly starting to sink south, and that's a bit of a cold front out there. Wind chills hovering in the teens in most areas, although Marinette, Anago, and Iron Mountain have single-digit wind chills. Here's the clouds in the radar, and we had mostly cloudy skies throughout the overnight hours. I'm keeping an eye on this. A little band of snow actually developing in western Wisconsin. We have a lot of dry air on us, so I wouldn't be surprised if most of this actually evaporates before it hits the ground. But the general flow is coming from the northwest, and that's going to allow a little clipper system to move through into tomorrow, and then we're going to see a better chance for accumulating snow. For today, there's that high pressure system, and by 10 a.m., the front just to our south. But it's not going to last to our south too long. It's actually going to come back in the form of a warm front. That's going to be late tonight into early tomorrow morning. What's interesting is Future Track is trying to produce some snow overnight tonight. There's a chance, I think, for a freezing drizzle associated with this. So you just have to be careful while traveling overnight tonight into early tomorrow morning. Then once we hit 7 a.m., we're going to see those southerly winds kick in. We're going to be mild. We're going to see temperatures actually above the freezing mark. So mild, in fact, that areas around Fond du Lac and Sheboygan might see just good old drizzle during the day on Saturday. All the rest of us might see just a little bit of light snow, but light is the key word here. I'm not expecting accumulations anything more than 1 inch. Here's a look at Future Track snowfall, and it's even going lighter than that with a half inch in Green Bay and Appleton, about 3/4 of an inch for the Northwoods. So our forecast first for today, mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures are actually going to be lowering into the low 20s this afternoon. Winds at about 5 to 15 miles an hour, keeping a small chill in the air. Overnight, we're talking after midnight, there's a chance for some patchy freezing drizzle. We're going to see temperatures hold up into the teens, and then we're going to be looking for highs just above freezing in most areas tomorrow. Again, less than an inch of snow, but it could cause slow travel. And then your weekend, the rest of your weekend forecast after 34 on Saturday, 32 for the high temperature on Sunday. Sunday, we could see some morning flurries after that. We're going to see partly sunny skies. And temperatures kind of normal after that, staying in the 20s. A chance for a little bit more snow on Tuesday as another Alberta clipper heads our way.